DS Smith is a leading supplier of sustainable packaging solutions. We produce boxes for our customers, collect them once they've been used, and recycle them back into more boxes within 14 days. By recycling the paper fibres in our cardboard, we can save over 360,000 trees every year from being cut down. It takes 2 weeks for paper fibre to move around our operations. What does this journey look like? Let's follow the fibre on its journey around DS Smith. We deliver the boxes to our customer's factory, where products are placed inside. When it's on the shelf, it needs to appeal to shoppers. We design our packaging to stand out in the shop. Once the box is empty, it's taken for recycling. In order to make this box into new packaging, we need the cardboard to be free from any other materials, like plastics, food, or glass. It's stored separately to make sure it stays clean. We collect the cardboard from the shop and take it to our recycling facility, where it's checked to make sure that it's not contaminated with any other materials before it's compacted and baled up for transport. Then it's taken to our paper mill. At our biggest mills, we can input up to 3,000 tons of cardboard a day to fuel our paper-making processes. In the pulper, the cardboard mixes with hot water so that the paper fibres float in suspension. Any final contaminants, like staples or bits of glass, are pulled out of this mixture. The wet fibres are sprayed onto a forming fabric and pushed through a series of rollers to squeeze out the water. The paper then travels through steam-heated cylinders to dry it out. It is wound onto a huge reel, about 7 meters long and weighing about 60 tons. The reels are cut down and shipped to our packaging plants. Paper feeds into the corrugator, a machine that makes cardboard by fusing layers of paper together. The new cardboard sheets are stamped with cuts and fold lines and printed with the branding and product information. They are transported flat-packed to our customer's factory, where they are popped into shape and products are placed inside. The cycle begins again. All across DS Smith, this story unfolds every day. We make cardboard boxes, recycle them, and turn them into new boxes within 14 days. A sustainable solution for our business, our customers, and our environment.